Last time we learned how to create a quiz question with text answers in Kahoot. But actually, Kahoot can do more than that. So today, we are going to look at more question types we can do in Kahoot. Do you think we can combine different question types in one game? Let's find out the answer together. Let's say we are at my Kahoot's page now, and ready to create a new question. At this time, you can choose to create a new Kahoot or continue to edit the one we created before. Since I haven't finished my quiz yet, I'll go to edit. Now we are back to the question we made in the last video. On your left, you can see we already had one question. Now we are adding one more. It is the same type of question as the first one. Let's go to Add Question and Quiz. So they both are quizzes. But I'm showing you something different. Back to the main window. I'm going to start by typing my new question. As you can see, I can type some text answers here. But I can also use images as answer alternatives based on my question to engage students at all ages, especially for those who are still learning to read. So let's click this small icon and add some images from the computer. Then I'm gonna click check for the right answer, and it'll turn green. We don't need to give the third and fourth options, just like what I mentioned last time, but you can make it more challenging if you would like to. So here, I'll go with three options. Don't forget to give more time for your students to read the question and answers if you're gonna provide more. Now I'm done with this question. And I want to add a different question type. Let's go to Add Question on the left side again. There are some choices, and most of them are marked as Kahoot Premium features. But we can try to create a true or false question by using the free account here. Something you need to pay attention to is once a Kahoot is created, its type cannot be changed. But we can combine different question types in one game. Now it's time for us to type a question again. Then I'll add an image. The time limit and points on the left can be different for each question. For example, if you think this question is more difficult and important that everyone should know, you can make it more than 20 seconds and 2,000 points. This time, we don't need to type our options since it has already provided true and false for us. You only need to select the right answer here to make it turn green. We have three questions shown on the left now, under our basic shapes quiz. And actually, we can create 100 questions at most. So that's all for creating different question types in Kahoot. I hope you learned something. We will talk about how to play Kahoot in the next video.